Hi, my name is Janine O'Keefe and I'm a climate activist. I would like to tell all European parliamentarians to stop accepting the work of companies to create this East African crude oil pipeline. This is just a resource process where we, as Europeans, are taking the resources from Africa and undermine it, then burning it. So we're undermining the African ability to decide things, especially for the local people. We're then burning these fossil fuels and we're undermining the climate. So their ability to live off the land is also undermined. So we need to look at how we are working with these people to give them the chance to enable a good life rather than continue to use fossil fuels to undermine their lives.